this video today? I thought it was tomorrow. Well, I guess we should just go ahead and start. I'm not dressed. I don't have my hair done. All right, so this is my room. Every morning when I wake up, I have the World Trade Center right outside my window. So I like to say good morning to all the people over there working. Good morning, World Trade Center. Oh, there's Geraldine, my neighbor. Hey, Geraldine. How are you doing today? Oh, now I'm doing my push-ups. I'm at 4 right now. My goal is to do 6. One day I might be able to do 8 or 9. So, 5. I'm still not to 8 yet, but I'll get there, Lord willing. I'm such a failure. I can't even do 8 push-ups. All right, so after that fierce workout where I pumped these big guns, I like to come into the kitchen and make some eggs. I've always heard you have to break a few eggs to make an omelet. It only takes a couple minutes for these to cook. After that fierce workout, I like to take my shower time. I usually bring a bottle of wine with me. I keep an umbrella in it because I don't like my drink to get wet. But yeah, it's just my happy time. I should have done 8 push-ups. I don't know what I can't do. Hey guys, thank you so much for waiting. If I don't have a 30-minute shower to start my day,
Brent,
I'll just...
Brent, your phone's ringing. Brent, your phone.
Oh, who's calling me right now?
Brent, your phone's ringing. Brent.
Hey, Jordan. Yes. Mm-hmm. All right, I can come to that. Okay, tomorrow? Okay, tomorrow at 1, I can do that. Okay, thank you, Jordan. Have a very good day. Bye. That was my agent, Jordan. Apparently, I have a lunch tomorrow that I have to go to for some meeting because I'm going to be speaking somewhere soon. I hope Jordan picks a good place. A lot of times, he's not got the best taste, and I don't like the food. I like cheeseburgers a lot. That's about it. Guys, if I'm going to have this meeting tomorrow, I just need to kind of relax and relax and relax for the rest of the day. I might just watch some CCTV, because you know those Chinese, they have A1 entertainment on their television. So I'm just going to have to ask you to leave. I'm sorry, guys, but you can come back tomorrow and catch the meeting. Thank you so much, and I really do appreciate you being here. I'm just going to go ahead and finish this off, all right?